I will say that my one profound quote is that the only person George Bailey seems to hold a grudge against is himself, because he can't seem to really forgive himself until the angel at the end, like, kind of patches him up.
That was wonderful. Yeah. Was that your quote, or was that a quote from the movie?
No, that was for me.
Oh, that was beautiful.
I mean, it should have been in the movie.
I could have seen the angel saying that to him.